Okay, so we're using our meter probe. That's how I'm gonna read the temp. I think it's one of the biggest mistakes people make. It's even good chefs that are really skilled at their craft read temp controls. And I love the meter because check this out. Now we just have it right on our tablet. I can monitor from in here while we start our other prep work. Now all we gotta do is put this on.